Iran condemns Israeli attack on Al-Aqsa Mosque. In reaction to the brutal actions of the Zionist regime in Al-Aqsa Mosque, Saeed Khatibzadeh said, "The Islamic Republic of Iran strongly condemns the attack on Al-Aqsa Mosque, the first Qibla of Muslims, and killing and wounding of Palestinian worshippers by military forces of the occupying regime in Quds on the last Friday of the holy month of Ramadan. This war crime once again proved to the world the criminal nature of the illegitimate Zionist regime and the need for urgent international action to stop the violation of the most fundamental principles of international humanitarian law," he added. Condemning this heinous crime against humanity, the Islamic Republic of Iran calls on the United Nations and other relevant international organizations to fulfill their definite duty to deal with this war crime, he said. He also wished speedy recovery for the people who injured in this attack. He went on to say, "Iran proudly stands by the heroic people of Palestine and calls on all countries of the world, especially Islamic countries, to fulfill their historic duty and stand by the Palestinian people against the Zionist aggressors." News sources reported on Friday night that Zionist military forces attacked Palestinian worshippers at Al-Aqsa Mosque. The Israeli military forces closed the doors of the Al-Aqsa Mosque and attacked Palestinian worshippers. According to the report, more than 100 Palestinians were injured in an attack by Zionist military forces inside the courtyard of the Al-Aqsa Mosque.